Republican Congressman Steve Chabot of Ohio chairs the Afghanistan Subcommittee on Foreign Affairs.
The president is trying to spin this in the best light possible. Look at the message we've sent to our allies. They're going to wonder whether they can count on the United States, and our enemies, will they fear us anymore?